games. They're fourth in the league on the road. 10th overall. It's Trocheck shooting. Anderson the save. It's loose, and they score! Stuffed in by Alexander Barkov. That power play clicks again, and the Panthers lead 2-1.
I'll tell you what, there's a little bit of a change here, and I think I know what it is. They're not going to tell us before the game, obviously. But I had a chat with Trocheck, and watch what happens right here. Trocheck gets the puck. Okay, you can stop the play right there. Notice how Barkov went from here to there? Well, the reason why, I'm assuming, is it gives Trocheck more to shoot at. Trocheck was telling me that he really had Barkov in front of the net, but only had the short side to shoot.
Centering pass blocked away. Ekblad looking for a shot here, sends it towards the net. Saved by Anderson, and it's put in! And it's at the buzzer. They say good goal by Dadonov on the follow. And as the first period ends, the Panthers make it 4-1.
That was really misplayed by Anderson. And Dadonov was Johnny on the spot like he's always been. But what a decision by Ekblad to jump in on the play. Look at how far low. Well, Ekblad will go right down past the faceoff circle. The shot, which was not a big shot, really, was mishandled. And there you see Dadonov coming in, always seemingly in a right position when he doesn't have the puck. There you saw the pitch by Ekblad. Very good decision with only a few seconds remaining in the